Junior Jaime Nared was motivated to advance all aspects of her game during the offseason.
I think it was just, I wanted a different outcome than I've had before. So I think that was the most motivation that I needed. It wasn't necessarily forcing myself to go in the gym, because after a while it just becomes a habit. So I really wanted to be a bigger contributor, because I knew that we were going to be down in numbers this year, and I wanted to get better in all aspects.
Being down in numbers, head coach Holly Warlick called on the junior to step it up.
I think that was the biggest thing Holly talked to me about, just that everything is going to have to elevate this year.
Her teammates can see a difference on the court, and the statistics prove it. Last season, Nared averaged 8.3 points per game and 4.8 rebounds per game. This season, she's up to 14.9 points per game and 7.7 rebounds per game.
Well, just this past summer, the work that she has put in has definitely helped her game a lot. All around, her game has just elevated another level, and I think she's playing great right now.
Personality-wise, Nared always wears a smile, but in-game, it's a bit different.
Count the basket by number 31, Jaime Nared, Mercedes Russell, coming up setting a solid ball screen.
Well, of course you're going to have two different personalities on and off the court. And off the court, she's just a friendly, sweet girl. And then on the court, she obviously wants to win.
That will to win has increased with bringing a bigger fight on the court. Assistant coach Dean Lockwood helped the junior get tougher.
We always do contact layups, and it's just something you have to get better at, and the better you get at it, it comes with reps. I think being aggressive is just part of the game. That's something that I haven't been in the past as much, so really just focus on just being more forceful in the game.
I would definitely describe her as a tough player who's going to play hard no matter what, through anything and through everything.
Nared knows she's playing at a higher level this season, but she's not content yet.
Definitely not satisfied. We haven't finished even half the season, I don't think, so there's still a lot of basketball games left.
For the Holly Warlick Show, I'm Maddie Glab.